Neil, welcome to Hell. You the new guy? So, welcome to Hell, newcomer. I'm Johnny No-Eyes. I'll be your guide for today. So over there, we got the tar pits. We got the armory over there, where you get your pitchforks and your other stuff. Over there, we have the Restaurant of Eternal Denial, otherwise known as Subway. We got the pub. I recommend Hellfire, as long as you're not immortal, actually. If you're immortal, it will set your intestines on fire, so beware of that. Over there, that's the Prison of Eternal Torment. That's where people come immediately, where we don't know where to place someone, we just put them in there until we can figure out a spot for them. Over there, that's the office. It's where people hate their desk jobs, and that's where they go for the rest of their lives. There we got the Graveyard of Lost Dreams. Over there we got the Arcade of Agony. Over there we got the Burnt Lights Shop. Over there we got the Ripped Clothes Store. Oh, watch out. You almost fell into the chasm of eternal suffering. You don't want to fall in there. Trust me. Oh, the areas all behind me? Oh yeah. That's just a hellish landscape that we got off of Google Images. This is what actual hell looks like. We leave this down for the sanity of newcomers. That's about it, unless you got any questions for me. Why do my pants look like this? Well, that's actually a ritual that I perform so I could become immortal and live in hell and work here. The only catch? Cost me my eyes. But when I got down here, they gave me new eyes. They just always bleed. If you have any actual questions, I'll be in my office, which is in my house, which is apartment 3C. Watch out for apartment 3B, though. It's a void of eternal pain and entrapment. People have knocked on the wrong door sometimes, and that is never good, because there's no escape from that. So, wish you the best in finding my apartment. Your apartment is apartment D6. So, have fun finding that. Oh, yeah, and before we leave, have a bad time.